all easier to probably come. I'm not going to say easy in the sense that he's going to make it easy, but I had some nerves out there tonight. But, you know, he's familiar with the road. We'll just keep giving him the ball and see where it goes.
Obviously, to get to that point, you had to have good play. Talk about what Jerome Williams did.
He gives an outstanding job. Really good. Take 6 innings every night on the run. He did it. He was changing speeds, moving the ball around, elevated. He did a good job. Popping the fastball on the outside part of the plate. He really did. He did a good job. Against that lineup, they can get you anywhere in that lineup.
Let's talk about the guys that you brought in, Mendez. So, can you talk about the final job that they did to keep this game going?
Tremendous job. He meant to get us to Sogard. He did. And he came in. He got us 2 pretty good outs there. And he ended up giving up a base hit to Ford. Pretty good hitter. And he got us where we wanted to get. We wanted Fear Bend on Reddick. Pinch hit Gentry, and he got it. So, and that got us to Neil Cox. And from that point, Neil did his thing and got us to Neff Tower.
Plus, you talked about struggling to get the shutdown inning last week. On the other side of that, after they scored a run, you guys had a 2-hour rally, I believe, and added 2 more. How big a deal was that for?
That was huge for everyone's confidence. You know, we got back in the game 2-1. We went back out there and we put something together offensively. Tonight, we were able to do what we needed to do when we created some opportunities for ourselves. We did. L3 got us a big one. Reels got us a big one. Big sack fly by the Houston. That was huge. That was swung back well back that trip. So we got some people in. We got to just continue to do that, take advantage of what we create.
Well, Shreve's got the job done, you said, without a strikeout. Does it matter to you if you're closer? Is a strikeout guy?
Well, you know, I think Neffy has figured things out. Neffy is not the pitcher that he was before he got hurt. What he is been in the closer role before. And, you know, I'm more than certain before it's over, we did get him a few strikeouts. He like normal closers, maybe. Come in, maybe a bunch of people out. But as long as he gets outs, that's all that matters. You know, he's going to have to pitch to do it. He's learning how to do that.
Aaron Sevilla's matches on the ice over the first 20 games. What has he been doing since he's been back?
Well, you know, he's not missing pitches. We sent him out, we wanted him to get at-bats. Maybe those at-bats help. He's got a swing and miss, but at least now we have a chance to do some damage. He's had some at-bats on his belt, so we just keep running him out there and hope he becomes a difference maker.
Plus, with 2 guys on, how much longer were you going to let Nefty stay up there? Because Tolson was getting warm.
Well, Tolson was getting warm just in case Nephew reached that 30 pitch count. But it was for Nephew to win and lose. If I could stop it, I would stop it. That's why I got Tolson up. But if you got the out we need.
Good.
Thanks, Tolson.